What's it like being a night walker?
Most of the time it's torture.
Why?
I always thirst. And I try to resist it, but most of the time I give in.
How many?
I don't know, probably like 8. They're all bad people, but none of them deserve to die.
Maybe they did.
No, they didn't. I don't want to do this anymore.
Then what can you do?
I don't know. Maybe I'll just lock myself in a room or something.
And die?
Maybe. Maybe that's what I deserve.
Is there any other way?
Yeah, there's another way.
What?
I don't want to tell you.
Tell me, I want to know.
If a nightwalker finds their one true love, and then they can turn them, and then they can live off of each other forever. We call it an eternal bond.